Milkshake brings all the boys to the yard, and they're like, it's better than yours, damn right, it's better than yours. I can teach you. Sitting out here on the lake, watching the ducks, chilling. It's so gorgeous out here. Nothing, just getting rained on. It's actually pretty nice, I'm not gonna lie.
Well, my little time at the lake was very short-lived. As you can hear, it's pouring down outside. Luckily, the lake is very close, and I did not, you know, have to get poured down on. So, yeah, I'm just gonna say it's up here doing something very weird. But whatever, I'm gonna enjoy the rain and finish my wine. And I'm gonna go in, I'm gonna make dinner, and that's it. I'm chilling for the rest of the night. Gotta work, this week's gonna be a full week and have to work Saturday, so I'm trying to take it as easy as possible.
Hey y'all, happy Tuesday. I'm on here for a good time, not a long time, baby. I'm having kava for the first time ever in life. Why the hell y'all didn't tell me it was this? Bro, this is so good, bro. Thank you, Jesus.
Y'all, kava is number one at the top of my list right now. The way I scraped this damn bowl was inhumane.
Hey y'all, I'm just out here just, you know, doing my thing, working in things. The people are out here getting money. I just saw this resident and I saw her the other day. She was going to her interview. Period, sunlight. She was going to the interview and she was super nervous about it. And I just saw her again, which she looked like she was doing the same thing when she was preparing for her other one. I was like, you got another interview? And she was like, yeah. And I was like, how'd the other one go? She said, it went well. I got the job, but I rejected it because, she said, I rejected the offer because it wasn't enough money. Know your worth. Know your worth, period. Love that for her.
Hello, you guys. Today is very much Thursday. Yeah, I have been, today was such a great day for me. Honestly, it was such a great day. But I came on here to say I added my mirror to my bedroom. And I might be fucking with it a little bit. At first, I didn't know how I felt about it. It's giving very much hotel vibes, right? I might leave it there.
Hey, you all. Today is very much Friday Junior, aka Thursday. I'm about to clean up my kitchen. It may not look very dirty to y'all, which is really not. But babes, these dishes need to go in the dishwasher. It's stressing me out. So I'm just about to load my dishwasher, wipe down my counter, child, and I'm gonna make my dinner. And I'm chilling for the rest of the night. I can't wait to get on this couch. I just left the gym too. I went to the gym in the evening. Can y'all believe that? Y'all know I'm a 6 a.m. gym girly. But I had to peel myself out of bed this morning. But yeah, I cannot wait to get on this couch and watch me some Ultimatum. I'm watching the queer version. Oh, babe, the Grudge? The Grudge is cutting up. Period. The Grudge is messy. So if you need your Google show to watch, go ahead and watch that. If you're not into like reality, then don't watch it, but it's really good. But yeah, I'm just about to clean up. I was gonna like do a little montage of me cleaning, but it's really nothing to clean and I really wanna listen to my music while I'm doing so. So I will talk to you guys in la mañana. Buenas noches.
Hello, lovelies. I am eating kava for the third time this week and no, I'm not ashamed. So this is my order. Period, the harissa bowl. I always inhale my food before I show the vlog. This time, I hate that it gets stuck to the top. Oh my God, I knew it would be so pretty. But anyway, I'm sorry, I gotta go. My mouth is salivating. Oh my God. Okay, I kinda salvaged it a little bit and I also have a little piece of pita. The white sauce is their garlic sauce. If you're a garlic girly, you have to just a bowl. All the flavor that comes together in this bowl is insane. I'm gonna just pop my little pita in my air fryer and then I'm gonna get to work, okay? Period.
Hey, y'all. I look a hot mess, which is why you guys are looking at the wall because I absolutely refuse to get on camera looking this way. I'm just editing last week's vlog and I'm just here to say a few updates. I might have to turn the camera around because I think I got a lot to say. Hang on.
Okay, so I'm just having to look crazy. I just got something to say real quick. So last week I was telling y'all I went to the grocery store closest to my house because Kroger canceled my order
I placed another order today, which today is a Saturday, at that same Kroger. And they called me and they were like, hey, your order's ready. However, the power is out and we can't open our fridges until the power comes back on. Which, okay, I get it. Cool. But baby, this is my last time. That's my last time. Y'all can't play with my groceries no more. I'm not going back. I'm not going back. And then the next thing is, I was telling y'all that guy gave me those crab legs for free, like 2 pounds for free. Baby, that was spoiled. They were so, like, okay, so I bought the first, I don't know. The first night I ate them, they were so good, so perfect, so delicious. Boiled them or steamed them to perfection. My sauce was so good. Oh my God, it was so good. So I ran it back the next day, y'all. Those crab legs were so spoiled, so I cracked them open. Actually, I took the lid off the pot, and it smelled like ammonia, like Windex. And so I was like, what the hell is that? So I crack it open and eat it. Literally tastes like ammonia. Baby, I went right to Google University. Bye. Don't even worry about it. I don't want no free no more.
I'm literally at Cheddar's right now. I've been here for way too long. And I am... You see what I am. So, yeah. Toodles.
Hello, lovelies. Happy Monday. I'm actually working on a Monday, which is crazy to me because I'm usually off. But my manager got PTO, so I'm here. But I'll be off tomorrow. I'm on my lunch break. And I would just like to say the internet for... having all the dumplings on earth off the shelf. Relax, y'all act like y'all ain't never had food before. Oh my God. Literally, I used to buy these all the time. And like the past, since I moved to Texas, I've tried to put them in my pickup order and they're not available because y'all slathering them in cheese and chili oil and can't leave enough for the rest of nobody else. But I actually went into the store yesterday and I got two because they were buy one, get one free. So I got two. And I'm having those for lunch. So the way I make them, I put them in water and then put them in a microwave. And then I do like them to be a little like, you know? So then I'm gonna put them in my air fryer and then I'm gonna toss them in teriyaki. I'm just about to do some laundry real quick and then I'm gonna sit and eat my food and go back to work. And like I said, I'm off tomorrow. So when I get off, I'll probably go to the gym and on a little walk. Ooh, my food done. Toodles.
Okay, y'all know I always forget to show y'all my food. So yes, I have taken a bite. So I tossed them in teriyaki and they are so good and crunchy, but still juicy.
Hey, you all, I swear the camera really does. I still believe the old myth, you know, and they'd be like, the camera adds 10 pounds. I believe it because I look so skinny right now. Like, I can really see my work, like, from the gym starting to pay off. Like, obviously, I still have a fupa, but it is definitely going down. So, shout out to me. Anyways, look at how hot of a mess my area is. I got my tub resurfaced today. Look how nice and white and shiny and just new it looks. It looks so good. I so badly wish I had a before photo. It was just old, you know. No big deal. It wasn't like terrible. It wasn't like, you know, it was annoying me enough for me to want to get it resurfaced, but it looks so good. But the thing is, I cannot shower in there for 24 hours, so that sucks. So bird bath me in the morning. But it's fine. I'm about to go to Target. I'm off today. It's Tuesday. We love an off day. I went to the gym this morning. I still got on my rings, my little gym rings. I love these. I got them from Amazon and I actually have like, it was quite a few colors that came in. Hang on, let me get them out and I'll show y'all. Okay, so I believe this is all the colors that came with it. Some of them might've got lost while I was moving, but I think this is all of them. I can link it below. They're super cute. They're so like comfortable, like, oh, look, y'all. Don't worry about it. Don't even worry about it because I'm going to go get some glue because my nail girl out here, she wasn't available until next week. So don't even worry about it. I'm literally about to go to Target to get some nail glue because it's going back on there. Judge your mama. Times is hard. And I'm also going to do some, like, lashes today. I'm going to wash my makeup brushes and
just do some laundry, some stuff around the house. So yeah, y'all see how I should be talking, just be running my mouth. Just mouth just be running. Anyway, chat, I'm about to go to Target. I look good. I look skinny. Period. Obviously, I'm not saying I actually look skinny. So don't get on here. I'm nervous, okay? Because I know, I realize that like people really do that. Like on YouTube, like people really be trolling. Like they really be looking for something negative to say. I just be playing. Shit, I know I'm thick. Anyway, I'm going to Target. Bye, y'all.
Okay, I know I said bye, but I'm going to a new Target.
Anyway, I'm going to a new Target. I don't know why I just feel better with the camera this way. I'm going to a new Target because, you know, I was telling you guys about how Kroger has been, like, just dropping the ball majorly. The Target that I go to is over there, too, like, in the same strip, which is cool because it's a nice little strip. Like, it's everything you can eat. It's, like, Kroger, Ross, Target, TJ Maxx. I think it's a Payless over there. Not Payless. Rack Room. Everything is over there. And it's in, like, really good restaurants, too. So, it's super convenient. But it's just not the aesthetic. I'll probably go back by there to show y'all the area. But I looked up the new Target and it looks more familiar. Like it looks more like the one did back home. So I'm just gonna check it out. I'm just doing a pickup order. But this is probably gonna be my last pickup order because I wanna actually go into the Target. I watched De'Ara's fall vlog last night and I, like when I'm off, my next off day is, I'm off Sunday and then I think next Thursday is my next off day. Because my family's coming, but I'm definitely going to get some fall decor. Like, I'm about to pimp my house out with fall decor.
Boom, y'all. I went to Target, and just like that, we good for another week. I got some glue on the side, and I tried to get it off with a baby wipe, but I'm going to just scrape it off. But just like that, we're going to have to be good for another week. I know they look terrible, but just don't look too close, okay? Hey, y'all. Happy very much hump day. It's Wednesday.
This is what the work fit gave today. I got one little half tucked in, one little half left out. But this is what it looks like if it were fully tucked in. I don't know. It kind of looks like a romper that way, which I don't hate. But yeah, it's Thursday. This day is from Fashion Nova. If I remember, I'll link it. I kind of like it better with the one little side out to break it up a little bit. And the thing about sets, y'all, you can mix and match. So best believe I'll be wearing this again with the bottoms with a different top and the top with different bottoms. So yeah, happy Wednesday.
Hey y'all, so the only reason y'all are getting this clip before I demolish this food is because my friend reminded me. My homegirl literally just reminded me. She was like, I told her that I was making a cobble bowl at home. And she was like, okay, will this be vlogged? So shout out to you, Jasmine. Because girl, they wouldn't even got this little bit. But okay, so y'all know I was busting cobble down all week last week. And I said, baby, we got cobble at home. So I got some, I think this is jasmine rice. And then I made some like Southwest roasted corn, avocado. This is Southwest lemon garlic chicken. I really put my foot in that. And then I got some arugula. I wish I had some tomatoes too. I really wish I had some cucumbers to set this bitch off nice, and some hummus, or like I really wish I had the garlic sauce. I really wish I had that, but Kroger didn't put the cucumber or the freaking hummus in my order, so I might drizzle a little something on there, but I'm really trying to eat a lot cleaner, so bon appetit. If you think me